how to make your house look expensive on a budget. Natural stones like marble and quartz scream high-end. However, you don't have to fully remodel your kitchen or have a marble fireplace to get that look. The key is to incorporate smaller marble or stone pieces into your design. Almost any item with an organic or natural feel is going to look sophisticated, even if it's small quantities. Now, this might be hard to swallow, but clutter can ruin the look of any room. Keeping surfaces clean is key. It doesn't matter how much money you spend on your house if it's full of junk. Choosing high-quality fabrics and materials can elevate a room instantly. An affordable way to do this is to incorporate beautiful fabrics like linens and weaves in your throw pillows or maybe your bedding. Owning and taking care of real plants is a great way to bring sophistication into any space. Also, don't be afraid to forage a little bit for wild greenery and flowers. I love to put these in vases and sprinkle them around my house. I hope this inspired you. Follow for more.